Are you getting Roku Error TVQ-PB-101? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check your internet connection. The Roku error code TVQ-PB-101 can occur when a network issue prevents your device from reaching a specific channel like Netflix. The first thing you can do is ensure your Roku device is connected to the network. Go to Settings, then Network, then select Check Connection to check the strength of your connection. If your connection is weak, restart your router to improve the signal. Method 2. Restart your Roku device. Unplug your Roku device from power, wait 15 to 20 seconds and then plug it back in and turn it on. Alternatively, restart your Roku device from the Settings menu by going to Settings, then System Restart. Method 3. Check if Netflix is down. Check the Netflix server status page and check if there are any server outage. You can visit the Netflix Help Center website to check its current status. If there is any problem on the server side, wait for some time and then try again. Method 4. Check your Netflix account subscription. If you are already using Netflix and it's not working now, ensure your Netflix account is active and the subscription period has not expired. If you are sharing your account with others, check if you have reached your simultaneous streaming limit. You can upgrade your plan to increase the number of devices that can stream simultaneously. Method 5. Update Roku's operating system. Ensure your Roku's operating system is up to date. To update the Roku system, head to Settings, select System, select Software Update, confirm if prompted. Wait for the process to complete. Wait till the system installs the latest updates. Once done, you can restart the system and check. Method 6. Clear your cache and data. From the home screen, press the home button on the remote 5 times, then press the up arrow button. Now, press the rewind button twice and then press the fast forward button 2 times. Wait for Roku to restart. Temporary data called cache and cookies can get corrupted and take more space over time, so they cause unexpected issues. This process should clear the cache on Roku TV, and by doing that, you make sure you can prevent additional problems. Method 7. Update the channel. To update a channel on your Roku device, press the home button on your Roku remote. Then, press the right directional button. Next, highlight the channel. Then, press the star button on your remote. Next, select check for updates. Then wait for the app to update. Finally, press OK. Method 8. Delete and reinstall the Netflix channel. The next thing you can do is uninstall and then reinstall the channel. Here are the steps to reinstall a channel on Roku. Perform a system restart on your Roku device before reinstalling the channel. Go to the Roku home screen. Use the arrow buttons to find the channel you want to uninstall. Press the star key on your remote to open the channel options menu. Select remove channel and confirm the removal. Restart your Roku device to ensure the changes take effect. Now go to the Roku home screen, select streaming channels from the left side bar. Search for the channel. Select the channel and click add channel. If prompted, enter your PIN or confirm the installation. Click OK to confirm. If the channel requires login credentials, you may need to sign back in after reinstalling. If the above steps do not work, perform a factory reset on your Roku device and then reinstall the channel. To do that, open Settings, then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Factory Reset. Enter the number and follow as shown to finish the process. Wait for the device to restart. Once the device restarts, reinstall the channel as shown and try to watch it, and you shouldn't get the error. Method 9. Contact Netflix Support. If none of the methods shown should resolve the issue, you can contact Netflix's support team for further assistance. Mention your problem and follow the on-screen guide to fix the issue. And there you have it. The way to fix Roku Error TVQ-PB-101. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.